Global Positioning System. The future is here and it's in your pocket. My name is Liane Muhammad and I'm here to tell you why and how the GPS system is such an extraordinary phenomenon. Well, what was it like before the GPS? For thousands of years, landmarks were used to find locations. Any explorers limited their expedition's vicinity to avoid getting lost, whether at sea or on land. Innovative techniques for determining position arose, as there was no other solution. Individuals began to use the North Star to determine latitude in the Northern Hemisphere. However, determining longitude in the Southern Hemisphere proved to be a challenge. The solution? Celestial navigation. This required accurate time. Towards the late 18th century, this led to the invention of the marine chronometer, which was accurate in determining direction in the sea. It is said that the revolutionary invention of the GPS has changed our world today by significantly allowing the impossible to happen. How was it invented? Well, all through the 1960s and the 1970s, the Air Force and the US Navy exerted a copious amount of systems that could provide navigation capability. Several of them were incompatible with one another. In 1973, the Department of Defense set out to merge these systems. The basis for the recently developed system were atomic clocks, carried on satellites. This notion was tested successfully prior to its recognition by a Navy program called Tomation. The Air Force then activated the system and called it the Navstar Global Positioning System, which today is simply known as a GPS. Dr. Richard Kirschner, Friedrich Winterberg, and Ivan Gedding are credited for their contributions towards the invention of this revolutionary item. The GPS, among other technologies, were invented for military use. It is said that millions of dollars are used on such devices every year. In 1988, the very first portable GPS used by the military force was the MANPAC receiver. The MANPAC was replaced in 1993 by a PLGR, a handheld GPS receiver. These were designed so that non-military users could not attain the same accuracy that the military could. During the period of the 1990s, the GPS was widely used as a device in the military. It became significantly popular and spread worldwide like wildfire. Since then, the global positioning system can be found at your fingertips. What is it used for is a question that you are probably wondering. Well, today, it has become a part of daily life for several individuals and companies. It is used by millions and millions of people each day. Why? To simply get around. Modern GPS systems provide direction in day-to-day life. Most uses today are installed in cell phones, automobiles, and aircraft. These simply aid an individual with direction. Without it, where would you be? The very aircraft that you take to travel from place to place every year is sure to have included a GPS system to get you to your destination. Again, you're probably wondering how such a device became so renowned. Well, this is why. The GPS is such a revolutionary invention. Without the sense of direction, individuals wouldn't be able to tell left from right, up from down, east from west, and even north from south. The world would just become one big old disarray. Don't try to innovate for the future, innovate for the present. The GPS is here. What you choose to do with it is up to you.